it's Mr. What's up, though?
Last time you was late, this time you late too. Don't be setting the trends for the kids now. How you feeling?
I'm good, man. I'm good. How's everything with y'all?
You know, we blessed. We in this thing. So, you know, I just got a salute to all of our class of 2020. But how was your last year of school?
My last year of college or high school?
Whichever.
My last year of high school, I was excited because I just got into Northwestern University, so I was ready to get to the Midwest, be in Chi-Town. And then when I graduated college, I was scared as hell. I didn't know what was going to happen. You know what I mean? I didn't know my life. So, but it's a great feeling. It's a great accomplishment. Congratulations to every student out there, man, that did their thing and finished strong. I know it was a tough year, but I'm so proud of y'all, man. So proud.
Yes, definitely. And you said you really didn't know what you was going to do your last year. Like, and even more for them, because this year has been so uncertain. Like, what words would you speak? How did you get over that fear of not knowing?
I remember who I was. You know, I remember the things that I was taught, I was trained, the hardship of going through school, but it made me stronger. You know what I mean? It made me really pay attention to how strong I am as a person. So every adversity you felt through school, man, literally just take that and make it part of your journey.
Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, Mr. Butterscotch.
Yes, yes. All right, for sure.
Thank you.
Thank y'all.